Nebula and Quill actually kind of works in a weird way. Do you think?
Yeah. I mean, I like the dynamic.
I think that she's harbored a secret crush on him for years. And then he's finally noticed her eyes and she's like gone like, oh, you know, stop it. Don't look at me like that. But if you were to like see what she looked like, then like when they walked into another room, she'd be like that.